the female model instead of hiding them. So let's turn it off now by clicking on the eye icon on the subtool layer. Let's turn on double so that we can see the bottom of the top surface. On second thought, let's flip both surfaces instead. When you look up from the bottom of the skirt, it should be see-through. Similar to when you look down from the top of the skirt, it should be transparent. So I will keep both surfaces empty when you look from the top and the bottom so that we can see through them. Go under Tool and under Display Properties, turn on Double so that we can view both surfaces. Now turn Double off and we can see the opaque surfaces of the top of the skirt facing outwards and the opaque surface of the bottom of the skirt facing outwards. And under Display Properties, click Flip once. We can flip both surfaces so that the transparent side faces outwards and opaque sides face inwards. And if you rotate to view from the top, you can only see the bottom surface. And then if you rotate to view from the bottom, you can only see the top surface. This is what